keep them busy, Leon. I can't leave empty-handed. Hope there's a lead on Luis here. At least their holy book looks interesting. I can't leave empty-handed. This could use some cleaning. Fly, my pretty. What have we here? I bet they took him here. Looks like I gave them the slip.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways. Welcome, stranger. I got something new for you. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Wield it. What can I do you for? If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. well-tuned weapon, dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Will that be all, then? I'll keep a lookout for items that suit you. I can feel it. You're the type that gets things done.
Got something. Must be the big guys. Won't budge.
Warms my heart to see you stop by, stranger. Welcome, Wilding. What can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. I knew you were a go-getter. Good stuff, stranger. what's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't. You can't go wrong with that. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your weapon, pleasant travel. Welcome. Anything else I can help you with? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Next time, buy something. Why not treat yourself?
He's down here. Soul inside. These belong to Louise. Did Louise do this? Is this his frequency?
Ada? I knew you'd find me.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Thank you.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village, Bestowin. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village, past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Be a while. That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village, past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Having a bad day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I've absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Ada, you're okay? I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Here's my luck.
I reserve some items just for you. My other customer doesn't know about these. Welcome. I got something new for you. Your valuables, a deal well struck. Will that be all then? Yours, stranger. Information is a commodity these days. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What's that? Good instinct, stranger. Hope to see you again. Doom, stranger. Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference. Suit yourself, stranger. Why not treat yourself? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, a deal well struck. If you want a fighting, try that on for size. Well then, what can I do you? Pleasant travel. Welcome. Next time, then.
You are a popular one, Luis. Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.